Good morning. This is Deb Erney, and each week I bring you a different piece of equipment, and we sit down together and go through it and learn how to use it. Today, we're going to be looking at the Boss Acoustic Singer VE-8, setting up and using the memory modes. If you want to follow with me, it's on page 7 of your manual. To use your memory, what you're going to do is long press your memory. Press the memory button once more. Use your up-down arrows to save a memory. You can save them 1 through 50. If you press exit, you're going to lose the setting. But if you want to keep it, you press your memory button again. Okay, so we're going to go ahead and set up two different memories so we can see what happens. So I've got a looper going. Okay, make sure your effects are on so you can hear what you're doing. Voice. I'm going to press and hold my memory. Press memory again, and we're going to save it to 4. Press memory, and there we go. Now, if I change this memory, Okay, let's say you get a lot of memory in here and you don't really need them. You want to initialize your memory button. You're going to long press your memory button. You're going to choose the up arrow to choose NI for initialize. If you decide to cancel, press exit. Otherwise, press the memory button. So I'm going to go ahead and initialize my memory sounds. Long press. Okay, I'm going to choose this button, initialize. And I'm going to press memory. Okay, so now there shouldn't be anything in my memory settings.
I'm dialing in the sound I want for the guitar and the vocal harmonies. I'll try to set them up really, really different so when I change the memory, we can really hear the difference in the settings.
Just the resonance. Okay, you can't miss that sound, so we'll go ahead and save that. Long hold memory. Select 5, press memory. Okay, now that's saved in the memory. Okay, we'll do one more. Okay, now I did read with Boss that if you're doing this and something, your buttons stop reacting all the way up and then all the way down and it'll clear it. We're going to save this to 6. Memory, press and hold. Press again. Choose 6. Memory. And it's saved. All right, we're using our memory.
You can also use an external pedal for the up-down functions for your memory. You could scroll through your memory on page 13 of your manual. One button can go up and one button can go down. You can also use your stomp buttons, your chorus and your harmony, for the memory up and down. And to get to that, you long press your chorus and harmony and they'll turn red. Then one button will go up and one button will go down.
And there you go. Your memory's going up and down. Up and down, and your different memory options are selecting. And that's for your chorus and your harmonies. So this button goes down, this button goes up, and then to get out,
long press to the blue, and you're good to go. Or you can use your memory button right here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, so there you go. And that's how you would set up different memories with your Boss Acoustic Singer VE-8. Take care, have a great day, and I will see you next week.